I got you something. Eat. Here, spot.
My life was one big cover-up, one big lie.
Thanks.
A chip. You're right.
What?
You are from another planet. We didn't want to say anything because, you see, I'm from a different planet too.
Right, I'm gonna head.
What?
Yeah, I'm kind of tired.
Oh, what about clubbing? Ray the doorman, remember? He's gonna get us free drinks.
Yeah, well, you don't need me.
Well, will you leave us your mum's credit card then?
That was it. There were gonna be no more cover-ups.
You know what? I'm sick of being your lapdog.
Kiss?
Yeah, and you can keep your spot cream, because I like it how it is.
From now on, I was going to tell the truth.
Ray would shag the homeless. Which is a good thing, because you look like a fucking tramp.
Tramp. Honesty really was the best policy.
Put your top on.
I was just telling Dale we had to finish.
Such a load of bollocks.
Kim?
You're full of shit, Stella.
We had a great day. That's from the moon too.
Is everything okay?
This was my chance. We were going to talk properly for a change.
All right, mate.
All right, mate. Have you no idea what's going on? I found them on the kitchen table, and I've just found them in here.
What's she talking about?
They're having an affair, Dad.
What?
She's fucking the decorator.
Who am I kidding?
Is everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
You all right, mate?
Mum was just trying on the clothes we bought. We had a really girly day together.
Thanks, Kim. That was very brave, what you did. I know it's not easy, eh? Come on.
I just want us to be a proper family.
We are.
Like we were. I don't want you and Dad to split up.
That's not gonna happen.
Really?
Of course not. Just so long as you don't say anything. Come on. Let's dry those eyes. We don't want your dad to see you like this.
Why?
Well...
because you might suspect something.
No, because
you don't give
he would
a
be
shit
worried.
About anyone else, do you?
That's not true.
As long as I don't mess up your little romance.
Kim!
If you're really that concerned, why don't you wear these? I wouldn't want to help screw up the lie.
So there we were. A perfect family once more.
One day I'm going to visit the moon.
Good.
You can't come.
I hope your spaceship explodes.
I hope your pubes turn ginger.
Matt!
On the outside, everything made sense.
Wow. Oh, you look great.
Thank you.
Yeah, I chose it for her.
Oh, it's perfect, Kimmy.
You know, I thought it was less tarty than the usual stuff she wears.
Yeah, you're very right. You two should go out together more often. You see? It has been a brilliant day.
Maybe I should have told the truth. Told Nathan that he was with the wrong woman, that she was bound to break his heart. But you can't help who you love.
Still think this lady's a trend? That's who we are.
And there we have it. Another lie.
For a first look of episode 3, it's on E4 now. Life can seem far from straightforward when you're 15 like Kim. Check out channel4.com/sugar for advice on sexuality, virginity and other teen pressures. It's been a while since any of our ladies coming up were 15. It's Sex and the City.